All right, welcome back to the channel. My name is Lian Duan, and I'm a content creator based here in Maryland. My goal with the channel is to be a resource to DevOps creative thought, tutorials behind the screen content, and honest podcasts. So if you're into sort of thing, make sure you subscribe to join the creative crew. It goes a long way towards supporting this channel, and it makes sure that you never miss out. Video topic is Precondition Check. Install and upgrade Chocolatey. Install Helm 3. Config and verify Helm 3. First topic, precondition check. First step, check the Windows 11 version. My demo box is on Microsoft Windows 11 Pro. Build version 10.0.22000. System info is able to use get your box operation system detail. The command can run in command window or PowerShell. The second step, run kubectl version command to get a Minikube Kubernetes version. You see, my Kubernetes version is 1.24.1. If your box do not have Minikube installed yet, I create another video, Install Minikube in Windows 11 via Docker desktop. The link is below. Second topic is install and upgrade Chocolatey. Chocolatey is a software management solution. If you are a UI developer, it's the same as NPM. Chocolatey is used to install Helm 3 in my demo. There are two scenarios. One is install, other is upgrade. If your box doesn't have Chocolatey yet, open the command window as administrator and copy-paste the command to install Chocolatey. It's simple, right? If you want to know more detail about Chocolatey, open the URL. If your box has Chocolatey, please run choco upgrade Chocolatey to upgrade Chocolatey itself to the latest version. Let me remote log into my demo box to run the command because my box already has Chocolatey. Go to start menu, run terminal as administrator. The terminal is used to open PowerShell or command window. Run as admin, click yes. Command is choco space upgrade space Chocolatey. My Chocolatey already in the latest version. We are good to go. And then we move to topic install Helm 3. First, do compatible check. Check means find the compatible Helm 3 version to install with Kubernetes version 1.24.1. Open browser. Copy and paste the URL from my markdown file. Enter. There is a compatible matrix. My Kubernetes version is 1.24.1, so Helm 3 version 3.9.x is my target version. Let me check a current Helm version in Chocolatey. Open the terminal, run command choco space search space Kubernetes hyphen Helm. Kubernetes hyphen Helm is the package name of Helm 3 in Chocolatey. The Helm version 3.9.4 is compatible with my Kubernetes version 1.24.1. We can move to next step, install Helm 3. Command is choco space install space Kubernetes hyphen Helm. Enter. Input yes. Enter. After install, close the terminal and reopen to reload the path. Close. Run terminal as administrator again. Let me run Helm space version to quick check Helm install result. Result looks good. Helm version is 3.9.4. Let me switch back to the markdown file. If Ubox has a different Minikube version, how to install compatible Helm 3 version? The answer is run command choco space search Kubernetes hyphen Helm space hyphen hyphen all. Based on previous compatible page to find the matched Helm 3 version. And then run command choco install Kubernetes Helm plus parameter hyphen version and version number to install specified Helm 3 version in your box. After install Helm 3, the latest topic for today, config and verify Helm 3. There are two steps for Helm 3 configuration. Add Helm repo and upgrade repo. First step, add Helm repo. copy all commands and switch back to my demo box, paste and run. Second step, upgrade Helm repo. Command is Helm space repo space update. Update completely. Run Helm space search space repo space nginx to verify Helm 3 repo status. You see the result. That means Helm 3 repo configuration successfully. All topics are completed. Today I demo how to install and config Helm 3 with Kubernetes on Windows 11. Thank you and see you in the next time.